That dude totally has a ghost producer. I don't know how he lives with himself. They cut my favorite DJ set by 3 minutes for the headliner. Dude, the water at the venue is so expensive. I hate JR. Alright, dude, that is definitely a pre-recorded set. See Bass Nectar, but my ride bailed on me. I'm super bummed about it. The only reason she got a set here is because she's a girl. You know that, right? Ever since Julian Gray said dubstep was dead, I've pretty much only listened to electro. It's not fair, man. The headliner unplugged my fucking USB. Attention. So Foxwave stole the sample from Acolyte, but then Acolyte stole it from Cymatics, but they stole it from Skrillex. So who's really in the wrong here?